he's alone. Tom right over it. Couldn't get it past. A quick developing play right in.
Why doesn't he go in front of
him? Terrific pass save. Oh, that was a great chance. Saved off the mask. What control. What a shot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, man.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got.
Why does our AI suck? These guys are making our AI suck or something.
St. Catharines with it at center ice. Slid.
Outstanding
save with a glove.
This is it. Last
hands
game.
Are quicker than a glove. Great save. Just a bit under 6 minutes played here in the second.
Only we got one period left after
on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
But I'll be up in the morning.
Through center ice. Broke it right up. And he picks it up. Snapping a pass to Leg.
Just in case Campbell's on in the morning, we play again.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Yeah, I'm not even talking about like when I get up in the morning. I'm not usually getting up right like in the late time.
Shoots one. Oh, a save there. God. He's got this one, and they're after him. A wonderful shot answered quickly. And there's another.
Halifax
controls it in their own zone.
Their AI knows what he's doing.
Halifax moves to center ice.
Getting in my way.
Still has control up the wing. He had shut right off. Oh, he's been
looking
for that.
Their AI knows exactly what he's doing. I'm not.
Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Destined for greatness has it in the defensive zone.
Their AI is amazing. Man. Watch what our AI does.
Something generated up the wing. Great poke check. Puck is loose.
Go.
No luck getting through that time.
Yeah, right. He's faster than me. Sure he is. Yeah.
Shot down the ice, and again, they are going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of the goaltender. Icing is called. Quick work on the faceoff. Has it in his own end. And now it's directed to Bodie. Propelled, save! One timer,
oh.
Big sweeping
save! Oh my
save.
God, their goalie's amazing. Their goalie's amazing. It's not even funny.
I can't believe I just got robbed. Oh my god, it's terrible.
What the heck? Their AI is too good. Too good. It's too good. It's too good. Why is there AI too good?
Got it again.
That's not right.
Destined for greatness lugs that along in their own end. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Oh my god, can't hit this
carries
guy.
Carries it toward the woodwork. Let's it fly. Sticked away. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face off right here.
Okay.
Nice face-off work. Went to the backhand. Puck covered, whistle blown.
I really want answers
to
how our AI
is vacant. Chance taking time. So
like,
important
do you have
to win the next face-off
AI
now.
Sucks? That a crowd
I gotta see that shot again. What a save. I usually score on that, buddy.
They made their AI great. They made their goalie great. They made our AI great. I mean, they made our AI crap, I mean. After this game, and you, after, like, I'm doing nothing, I'm going to look up what strategy to put our AI on.
Okay, you do that then. I'm done after this.
I know.
This is it for me, sir.
Brings a shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Like, obviously, their AI is amazing.
That. Great save. Legs lugging it in his own end, headed northward. He gains the zone. Halifax recoiling back in their own end.
Their AI did that.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset.
Stop doing that, Rehan.
Up to the point.
Like, did
Raise
they...
A shot.
What? What? These guys are hacking, man. They're not even that good. Hacking. They've had so many good chances that should have went in. The Knights get it off the face. How does he win that? I have a perfect counter for what he did. Slides it to the point. Number five, Kurt, behind the goal. 3 minutes.
Has it back deep. Gets in. What'll he do? One timer. Not through.
Oh my god, AI.
Long lead. There we go.
There we go.
And it's a one goal game. St. Catharines has gotten to within one now. And there's time enough to get this game even in the third period. And they've won the faceoff. He knifed it away. Chip to Bodie. Gains the zone. In all along. Another solid pad save.
I'm just going to shoot at right at the feet, you know? Right.
Laid on to leg.
Whoa.
Destined for greatness has it and moves it through center ice. Well, he's all alone.
Yeah, buddy.
And they've tied the game up.
I got hammered, though.
This has gotten the game tied. Overtime may be coming up unless somebody scores here. And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Fires!
Yeah!
He's got his...
What? Are they gone? No way they're leaving. What'd you say what? Did you say what for something?
No,
you were like, yeah, what?
What the fuck did they do?
I don't know.
I can't believe we fucking scored three. We scored three goals in a matter of like fucking 2 minutes. This is crazy right now.
St. Catharines has scored to go in the lead by one now. Let's see what happens before the end of this period. Perhaps they can win. Perhaps it will be overtime. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Heads to the front.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Oh, yes, broke AI. It up. Broke that play up at center.
Is our AI starting to play good? No.
Taken over again. Passing one off now to Bodie. Parkton.
Yeah, buddy.
He completes the hat trick.
Yo. Oh my god.
What a fucking amazing comeback, bro.
I know, right?
Holy fuck, bud.
He makes a heroic dive to get back to the play, but it slid into the net.
St. Catharines has now gotten a two-goal lead in this contest, and it is in the third period.
These guys are probably like, what the fuck is happening?
I know.
And the face-off's won. Denied by the defense, but loose. Pitching this one to Bodie. Gets in. What'll he do? Nice move to shake on.
Thank you.
And the stoppage of play for a penalty.
If you score this, they're gone.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out
from under.
Oh, wonderful save. Oh, what a skill level there.
Bodie's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
The Knights with a clean win on the draw. Shot down the ice. Icing.
I hit our AI.
Hey.
And here's Ray.
Leg's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals. Excellent shots.
Definitely good, bro. Yeah.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
You get your bed after. Yes, you do. Whoa.
And they've won that draw. Cranks a shot. One timer.
They're gone. They're probably just like, they were just clowning with us. But I bet they're like, they're just letting us get a lead until the last period so they could crush us.
Yeah, and so those are the most fun goals to score, aren't they? Up over the goalie's glove side.
Yo, that was
make
fucking
you feel like
sick,
you've
man.
Made a pretty perfect shot.
Just a bit over 4 minutes remaining. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. He's alone! Oh, what a stop!
Oh,
if you want to score goals, you have to go to this area. That puck is loose on good defensive play. Onside. Passed one right between the circles.
Oh.
He's held up there. Skate kick out of the scrum. Oh, what a pad save. Good work there, though. Has to try it again because of the defender's stick. Breakaway! So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
I got you. Here's my hat trick.
Odd man rushes. Here's one. Let's see. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Gains the zone. Let's it go. He caught it and he holds on.
Okay.
Destined for greatness moves to the neutral zone. Shoots. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. One timer. Save.
Yo.
Thrown to the
yeah.
Slot.
Yeah.
It's a hat trick.
We both got a hat trick. You gotta tell Marie about that one.
Yo, honey, we both have hat tricks in this game.
We scored all six goals this period.
Boy, we scored all six goals in the third.
Really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage?
We're down
there?
2-0.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Wow.
Holy fuck, buddy.
That's hilarious.
I know she's getting her bed off. Soon. Don't worry, babe.
On to leg. Off a defender, that's a free puck.
Let's go.
Trying hard to get it out of the zone.
Yeah, buddy. What a win.
Division 3. Division 3.
We just made Division 3, baby. Yo, we did it. Yo. What a win, buddy. Holy fuck.
I'm watching the salute.
Yo.
Dude, it came down to that game. It came down to that game to get to Division 3 or not, and we were down 2-0.
That's crazy.
And then we
I'm
just
going to
demolish them.